The goal today will be 4 rounds, 2 rounds full body, 40 seconds work, 10 seconds rest, 2 rounds abdominal sets, 30 seconds, 30 seconds, 30 seconds. All right? Pow, pow. We're going to break it up a little bit, but similar formats that we've done before. So let's get warmed up. All right, walk it out. I'll be having the air conditioning on in no time, I'm sure. Switch arm directions. Let's go to toe tap, left to right. Arms come parallel, our speed. Heel taps out front. Try to lunge one of those legs as we go. Draw the elbows back. Gentle jog. Keeping the abdomen tight. Give me some punches left to right. Keep that hop going if you chose to hop. Abdomen is tight for that rotation. And back to the center. High knees, draw the arms down. Heel taps with our arm swings. Back to our gentle jog. Keep that abdomen tight, torso is tall. Good, toe taps, left or right. Shake up the energy. Has a quick start today. Keep the abdomen tight. Gentle landing. Absorb the impact. 10 seconds left. Three, two, one. We rest for 10 seconds. overhead. We're gonna squat to a pike. So get this feet together. We can step out left to right, or we can start in a squat and pike. Either way. Good, sinking to the hips. Flat back. Our range of motion, our speed, you know the drill. Only 10 seconds left. 5, 3, 2, 1, we rest. We're coming to some scissor jumps, left to right. Catch our breath in between. Here we go. Short and quick. The abdomen tight, protecting our lower back. Sides. opposite knee. Yay. Flat back. Keep that torso tall. Lift the chest. Try to get the elbow across the body. Yes. Good control. Ten seconds left. We're flying. Three, two, one. We rest. Hopping. Skip rope hopping. Both feet together. Abdomen is tight. We have fun with it. Circling, forward, back, side to side.
Off the mat. Ha. Ha. Ha.
Good. Bringing our heart rates down. 5 seconds left. And we're going to do a half bicycle. Right leg to right, left knee. Opposite, opposite. Only one side though. Right to left or left to right. We'll switch it up. Next 30 seconds. Woo. Good job, keep it going. It'll feel good to switch. 5, 4, 3, 2, switch, opposite, opposite. Left to right or right to left. Gotta keep you guys thinking. Challenge, changing patterns and routines. Get out of your head. Halfway. Good job. 5 seconds left here. 3, 2, legs at 90 degrees. Heel taps left to right. Keep that leg at 90. Head up or down. Good job. Come on, it's only 30 seconds. Nice and tall. We're gonna notch around the spine. Work those quadriceps. We're halfway. Awesome. Five, three, and we're down on the mat for our plank. Mountain climber, hands coming to the chest. Again, our speed. Bringing the knees in. Pushing into the shoulder blade.
Engage. seconds. Come on, we got this. Five, three, we rest. Press up. Option, kneeling press up or full press up to a down dog. Woo-hoo, when we're ready. Smooth neck. Draw the shoulder blades to the spine. Halfway.
Keep that towel handy.
ready. Try to keep that C, 90 degree angle of the body. Yes. Calm and steady, feel the abdomen. 5 seconds left. And we're coming into a boat hold. Lift those legs. Hang on to the thighs. Release when ready. Woo, feel the shaking of the legs. Come on, mind over matter. It's only 30 seconds. Hey. Whoa. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Legs at 19. And we'll crunch. Deep breath in. Crunch up. Inhale down, exhale up. Oh. Yes. Good job. Keep it going. No pulling on the neck. 3 seconds. 2, 1. Scissors. Get those legs up one at a time. Alternate left to right. Hands into the hips for support. Doesn't have to be a big movement. Listening to the lower back. Halfway. Good job. Keep it going. 3 exercises left, guys. We got this. In 5, 4, 3, 2, bring those legs to 90. Extend and back. We can do one at a time, listening to the lower back. Together or alternating. Woo! Let's go. 10 seconds left here. We're gonna try something new. 5, 3, 2, 1, full sit up with our legs long. Whoa. Inhale, reach. Exhale, come all the way up. Reach for the feet. Inhale, reach over the head. Exhale, reach for the feet. Keep it going. We can bend our knees. We can do a sit up. We can do a crunch. We go to our max. We challenge ourselves each week. Good job. 3, 2, 1. Keep it going. Reach those hands and boat. Reach the hands and boat. Or boat to extend. Oh my gosh. Woo! Whatever suits us. Woo! Woo! Please do we. 10 seconds left. Come on, let's do the lower back while challenging the abdomen. 5 seconds. We're doing this carefully for 3, 2, 1. We rest. Woo! Raise the arms over our head. Extend the legs. Arch the lower back. Deep breath in. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We did it. Catch our breath. Reset the heart. Slow and steady. We start to cool down. Stretch out. Good. Hugging the knees into our chest. If we need to lower the air conditioning, we roll over and up gently to do so. We don't want to pull our lower back. Woo-wee. And we meet back up in our hug. Awesome. Hey, moving to extend the legs over the hips. Drive the heels up to the sky. Toes come down to the forehead. Woo, press those legs up. Yum. Good. And
left over right, thread the needle, hug it in, figure four. To our range of motion, hug it in. Beautiful, release that. Legs up, heels up, toes down. And right leg over left, opposite, opposite. Thread the needle, hug it in. Again, our range of motion, still or rocking, pulsing, what have you. Yum. And go ahead and extend the legs all the way back up again. Drop those heels up. Hug it in, chin to chest. Get that benefit down the back of the neck, in through the spine. Good. And release the feet. Wiggle them out. Roll over and up. Oh, grabbing our towel and water as needed. 90-90. Good. Squeeze the glute. Press the hip forward. Stack the arm. Big reach. Bend into it if desired. Get that stability by walking the foot out. Keep the glutes squeezed, pressing forward. Beautiful. Oh, come on out of that. Switch sides, gentle transition. Squeeze the glute, press the hip forward, stack the arm. You know the drill. Good, squeeze the back, press forward, reach, 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 bend into it if desired. Woo-wee. Oh, and release, come into a sumo squat, pushing our mats away, and into one side. Getting into the inner thigh, putting our torso weight into it. Nice. So, switch sides, gentle transition, roll it over. When you're ready, go ahead and straighten the legs. Hang the hip heavy. Forward fold here. Option to reach for one leg. Bringing the hands to wherever they connect naturally. Gently easing our way into the back of the leg. Hamstring the calf muscle up into the lower back. And releasing energy from the neck. You know it. And over to the other side. Walk the hands over slowly. Make contact wherever on the leg. Nice. Come on into the center. We'll heel toe the feet in slowly, stopping along the way as needed. Crossing over in the center if and when we get there. Supporting along the way, wherever we are. And we'll draw the back foot out, crossing it over the front of the other. If we decided to cross over, what we do on one, we do the other. Great. Let's uncross the feet. We'll roll ourselves up gently, stacking the vertebrae, shoulders and head, reaching up when we're getting up, opening the abdomen, arching the lower back. Nice. Cactusing the arms when we're ready, lifting the chest a little higher, drawing the shoulder blades in. And we release. Oh. Reaching for one foot, quadricep stretch. Nice. Taking what time we need here. And then we make our way into our star and seated chair pose. Good. Rolling out of that gently, we'll switch sides. Quadriceps stretch to start. Again, we take the time we need in each pose. Good, and when we're ready, we can roll out, extending one foot out front, sinking back, lifting the toes, runner stretch, get into the hamstring and the calf muscle. And we switch sides. However suits. And when we're ready, we come back to center. We roll up gently, stacking the vertebrae, shoulders and head, rounding through it. And we give ourselves a big hand. Boom, boom.